One important thing to always have in mind when you make a change in the driver, whatever change it is to save the parameters or save your changes. So when you run card setup, for example, if you select a different card, let's say you go from PVC local to a PVC, you have to click on apply and after click on OK. And you have to do both. If you just make one, you are not sure that all the parameters will be saved for the future session. Same when you are on ZXP toolbox, when it's loaded. If, for example, you change some offsets or whatever, yeah, going down to firmware and settings, let's say, for example, I'm going to add 5 degrees to the temperature, you have to click on settings. If you don't do that, your changes will not be saved. Also, one thing to have in mind on the same topic of saving parameters, when you send an image to the printer, except here if you have modified the position of this button over here, the data you sent is stored in the printer, and you can, from the OCP panel, press the print button to reprint the same image. Evidently, if you do a change in the settings, again offsets or something in color, whatever, when you click on save here, what you do is saving the parameters you have changed for the actual driver setup, not in the printer, which means that if you click save settings here and you press the print button, you are going to reprint the image with the previous parameter. So, if you make a change here, you will have, for example, to go on print sample card, select the same card or whatever, and resend it. And when you are going to resend, or to send actually, the second image, now that second image will have the parameter you just changed. If you are still not satisfied, let's say, for example, with the temperature or the offset, go back to firmware and setting, change again over here whatever you wish, click on save settings, and go back again to print sample cards and resend the card to be printed. So you have to send a new card every time you change settings to the printer.